Hey, what's up? I'm Ryan, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to join and separate objects in Blender. So sit back, relax, and let's get to it. So something as simple as joining and separating meshes in Blender may seem pretty basic, but you'd be amazed at how many people don't use these features. I actually began working on this video a while back, but as I was writing it, it kind of dawned on me why people don't use these features, which led to me making an entirely different video, which I'll release sometime in the future. But for now, I thought I'd show you how to use these features, as I find it a fairly important subject to cover. So let's head over to Blender and get started. Okay, so we're in Blender, and we have these two cubes here. We want to join them together to become part of the same model. So that's easy enough. So select one object and select the other and hit Ctrl J to join them. And there you have it. Our individual pieces of geometry are now joined together. Okay, so now say I made a mistake and I actually want to separate them. Well, we would reselect our object and go to edit mode. Then using your mouse, hover over whatever part you want to detach and hit L on the keyboard and you'll select the entire part. Now you can either right click the model and go down to separate and click on selection, or hit P on your keyboard and go to selection. And now the geometry is detached. So as you may have noticed, we also had two other separating modes. So let's go over them now. So in this scene here, I have prepared a few cubes with a mix of materials. Right now, they're all separate objects, so I'm just going to select them and join them together. So now that they're all joined together, let's go back into edit mode, and if the objects aren't selected, just hit A on your keyboard to select them all. Then hit P and go to separate by material. So separating by material does exactly what it says. It will separate the meshes into groups based on their original materials. Now I'm going to quickly undo those changes so we can move on to the next mode. Okay, so now that the cubes are a single model again, let's go back into edit mode, hit A to select all, and hit P and go to separate by loose parts. So what this does is separate every part of the model into its own object. So if you have a model that consists of 100 pieces, it will break the model down into 100 individual pieces. So if you found this video helpful, feel free to give it a like, and if you have any questions or run into any problems, leave a comment down below and I'll try and help you out. That's all for me. I'll see you around.